Study two dimensionals. Study two dimensional inviscid, inviscid and incompressible flow. Incompressible flow is described in a rectangular Cartesian coordinates as u equal to ax and v equal to minus ay, where u and v are the components of the velocity vector in the x and y directions respectively. Gravity acts along the negative y direction. The pressure distribution with the reference pressure taken as zero at the origin with usual notation is given by option A minus half rho a square x square plus xy plus y square minus rho zy, option B minus half rho a square x square minus xy plus y square minus rho zy, option C minus half rho a square x square plus y square minus rho zy, option D minus half rho a square x square minus y square minus rho zy. Now, first we will find accelerations ax, ay. Ax equal to dou u by dou x into u plus dou u by dou y into v. That is the acceleration x direction. That equal to u is the x component of velocity, v is y component of velocity. So that equal to dou u by dou x, that is a into u, u is ax plus dou u by dou y, zero into v minus ay equal to a square x. Similarly, ay equal to dou v by dou x into u plus dou u, dou v by dou y into v, that equal to dou v by dou x is 0 into u is ax plus dou v by dou y minus a into v is minus ay, that equal to a square y. That is ax and ay accelerations. Then we know minus dou p by dou x minus dou p by dou x equal to rho into ax, rho into a suffix x acceleration, rho into a suffix x, and minus dou p by dou y equal to rho into g plus a y, because gravity is acting downwards along with a y, that's why rho into g plus a y equal to dou p minus dou p by dou y. Substituting here, minus dou p by dou x equal to minus dou p by dou x equal to rho into a x, that is rho into a square x, and minus dou p by dou y equal to rho into g plus ay. Ay is a square y. A suffix y equal to a square into y. And a is constant. We know dp equal to dou p by dou x into dx plus dou p by dou y into dy, that equal to dou p by dou x is minus rho a square x into dx, minus dou p by dou y is minus rho a plus a square y dy, that is dp. P equal to integrating with respect to x, minus rho a square is constant, x dx, that means x square by 2, minus rho a integration is with respect to y is ay, sorry, this is g plus ay, that means here g plus ay is a square by g, this is g, this is g, g into y plus a square y means a square y square by 2, that equal to rho g y, so we can take rho a square minus dou p by dou y now, simplifying p equal to minus rho a square by 2, minus half rho a square taking out here in first one x square, this one minus, here minus in this also it is there, so plus minus taken out, half rho a square, that means y square, and minus rho g y, so it exactly suits option c is correct one, satisfies exactly, so preserved.